You now know the basics of dealing with NP-complete problems, or NP-hard problems if we're talking about an optimization problem. Designing intelligent algorithms to find an exact solution, or failing that, accepting approximate solutions, or even incorporating randomness into your algorithms. Are those all of the possible ways that you can deal with an NP-complete problem? Of course not. There are, for example, combinations between approximation algorithms and randomization algorithms. And, of course, there are also algorithms that you can use if you don't demand performance guarantees, because the algorithms that we have analyzed have always provided a certain guarantee as to how they would perform. If you don't require such performance guarantees, there's an arsenal of other techniques out there, known as heuristics. Some concrete examples for that would be evolutionary algorithms, genetic algorithms, simulated annealing, local search, meta-heuristics, and many more. Be warned though, just because some other algorithms don't have any provable performance guarantees doesn't necessarily mean that they are simpler or easy. Rather, successful implementations of any technique for an NP-complete problem require a lot of thought. And I think the general rule here is finding good solutions to hard problems requires a lot of thought, no matter what technique you're using.